Action.
Hi, I'm Phil Belin, and I'm running to be your GEO president. Now, I know what you're thinking. Who is this guy? And I'm here to answer that question. See, I'm a Hunter student, just like you. When I heard that the GEO election season was beginning, didn't really care. I mean, what does the GEO do anyway? Not much, it turns out. They charter clubs, organize luncheons, and plan Carnival and Spirit Day. For the past who knows how many years, they've done exactly that. They're competent, sure, but if they do the same thing every year, does it really matter who you elect? No. And that's when I thought about running. You see, what if I tried to use my power to implement actual policy to create the change students wanted to see at this school? Wait, what change do students want? I know what I want. Means. And some actual policy, like getting rid of peer leadership. Now, peer leadership is a brand new program, only for ninth graders, so I have the unique joy of being one of a select few to experience this wonderful program. It's basically the extension of seminar advisory into high school. Once a month, during our lunch period, we gather in a room with some seniors who are only there to look good on college applications, and we discuss our values and fill out some surveys. You can see why this isn't exactly the most successful program. And if elected, I promise to end it. Now, it isn't actually within the GEO's power to outright abolish a program like this, but the president has the ear of the administration, and with enough popular support, it can be done. We need to show the administration the mistake they've made so they won't make it again. Now, another thing that's really troubled me during my time in ninth grade is theater practicum. Now, theater practicum, it's a wonderful program, but it's very, very difficult to find time for rehearsal because the auditorium is really open and there's no official list of what rooms you can use. In fact, you're not actually allowed to use any classrooms without an adult supervisor, which really makes no sense. So I propose that the administration takes their list of all the classrooms in use for classes during lunch periods, and the GEO takes their list of all the classrooms in use for stuff like chartered clubs, and we combine them to find the empty classrooms and open some or all of them to the public for things like practicum rehearsal, peer tutoring, a room to have that in, and just having somewhere to hang out with your friends and eat lunch that isn't the hallways, since you can't do that anymore. I mean, this is a serious problem that's like affecting the student body, and it's the perfect solution. Now, in conclusion, I'm running for GEO president to make life at Hunter easier and better for you, the students. So vote Phil Belin for GEO president. If you don't, who will?
And cut.